Homeless military veterans are getting some big help in these tiny homes. The Veterans Community Project built several houses in Kansas City, Missouri. They are building even more. 30 to 70 volunteers a day work on the project, so they are also helping the entire neighborhood recover. Local business owners say they see volunteers in the restaurants and shops every day. So back here on this end of Interstate 70, we have Kevin Howard, owner of KH Interiors. He is also a board member of Rebuilding Together St. Louis. And we have the people in Kansas City. They're working to give those military veterans a safe place to stay. You guys do the same thing for military veterans and others here in St. Louis.
We do. If you are a military veteran and you are a homeowner, please contact the office at Rebuilding Together. They'll send you an application, and you can apply for some free home repair. Make your home safer, more livable. So yeah, right now we are looking for veterans with that are homeowners.
And also I've seen some video of you guys kind of descending on a neighborhood. Are you also looking for volunteers right now?
We are, yes. We could use volunteers. You do not have to be skilled. We can put you to work doing a little bit of everything.
That's great, because skill I do not have. Soon, when it becomes time for the change your clocks, change your batteries, you guys are going to help out with that. And you have a smoke detector here. Tell us about
it. Yeah. With winter approaching, it's really important to change the batteries in your smoke detectors. It's very simple. Every one of the smoke detectors has a little pocket that you open up, you pull the battery out, put a new battery in. Just make sure you have new batteries.
Okay.
We're gonna start using our furnaces, our fireplaces. I would probably check the flue, make sure it doesn't need to be cleaned out. Have a professional come out and check out your furnace, your flue. Just make sure everything's safe before you start using it.
And we're talking about avoiding carbon monoxide poisoning from something being clogged in there, right?
Correct.
Oh, and possibly fires too, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, and carbon monoxide detectors are very important to have as well. And a lot of them are combination now, so. Yeah, they
making
really
things
out.
Easy and safe for families.
For sure.
So you're here and you have one of my favorite things in the whole wide world, a power tool. What do we have here?
This is a laminate trimmer, which is just a small version of a router. You can get several different bits and put different profiles on wood.
Okay.
And I can show you, this is an OG bit.
Okay.
And I'll show you real quick how it's used.
Sure. So safety first.
Safety first, put on your safety glasses. This one actually has a variable speed, so you can control the speed in which it works. And it has a bearing on the bottom, which rides against the wood.
I love it.
So if you look at that, you get an OG edge.
Okay.
You can put different edges on wood for windowsills or whatever you're working on.
Can I try it?
You can try
it. Okay, all right. Okay. So first of all, before we do this, how do I actually turn this thing on?
Okay, right here is the on button.
Yeah.
And then just gently bring it into the wood and just start going that direction.
Okay, so
just
we
keep
have...
keep your hands away from the bottom.
Yes,
okay.
Your hands away from the bottom. Here we go.
Go ahead.
Turn it on.
Yep.
And there's my end. Look at that. KH Interiors, because of course you just mentioned a bunch of stuff that Rebuilding Together is doing. What kind of trends are you seeing for fall? What are some of your customers asking for?
Kitchens and bathrooms are huge. The holidays coming up, Thanksgiving, Christmas, you still have time to order some cabinets and get them in before the holidays.
Before you get judged by your in-laws.
Correct.
Everybody, KH Interiors, you guys can find them at khinteriorsstl.com, 314-517-5502. And again, if you want to volunteer with Rebuilding Together or you need help, just visit rebuildingtogether-stl.org or call 314-918-9918. I've got the power here on the 9 a.m. show.